guys, the Benidorm Enthusiast here with Benidorm Stuff YouTube channel. It's a glorious day down here on Levanta Beach. The sun is shining, the beach is busy, and now we are seeing loads more Brits coming over and filling up the beach bars. So for today's video, we're going to take you for a look around some of the beach bars on Levanta and see how it's going. So we're starting here at the City Sports Bar, the old town end of Levanta Beach. A great spot to start your day session on the beachfront, get yourself a nice cocktail. It's got a lovely chill out atmosphere, and they also show all the live sports. So I'm here with four geezers from London on a golfing holiday. You enjoying it, guys?
Yeah, really good.
Where are you staying?
So we're staying up at the golf resort, nearly a Vivantania. Surrounded by two 18-hole courses. And we had a lovely time, both up there and in Benidorm itself. Fantastic.
Still time to enjoy some beers on the beach as well as golf?
We like to think that this is training, for extracurricular training for the golf. You know, we like to get out.
Brilliant. Have a fantastic time, guys.
Thank you.
Our next stop is Tiki Town Beach Club. Sister bar to the more famous Tiki Beach, which we will be also having a look at a little bit later. They've got live music on here and the atmosphere's just starting to build up. From Tiki Town is the Guinness Bar, a firm favourite with a lot of the British tourists. Still only early here, but things are picking up. Lisa and Ronnie here, Brummy Geordies, I think that's about right, isn't it?
Yes,
I've known
correct.
You two guys years, and it's so great to see you back here. How are you finding it?
Brilliant, as always.
Very, very hot and lovely.
Beer's going down well?
Of course, yes. Brilliant.
I'm glad to be back.
We've had a great time. It's been wonderful, it's been warm, it's been brilliant. 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 A brilliant holiday.
Brilliant. Well, enjoy the rest of it.
Cheers.
So this is Tina and Lindsay and the girls from near Manchester.
Yeah,
definitely.
Here for the weekend?
Is right next door to the Guinness Bar. More of a chill out place, this one. And they do have live DJs on a little bit later in the afternoon. And people have just started to arrive. This is Kevin and Joanne from Durham City. They're actually staying up the road at La Xenia, but I've come down to Benidorm for the day to sample some of the mojitos.
Absolutely.
By the looks of it.
Absolutely, beautiful.
And how are they?
Oh, obviously tremendous. It's like the first mojito of the day.
First of many?
No, we've got to get picked up at 5 o'clock, but from until 5 o'clock comes out, yes indeed.
Excellent. How are you finding Benidorm?
Benidorm. Absolutely. Right. You've kept us informed of what's been going on for the last 18 months. And then when you actually get back down here, you're thinking,
glad to be back.
Big smile on your face, obviously. Big smile all day.
Big smile on mine as well. To have you guys back here.
That's it, yeah, love it.
Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you very much.
A little bit further along is the White Lion. They've got a great sun terrace out the front, but did you also know they've got a big beer garden at the back? Let's go have a look. Great spot for watching the live sports here. Formula One on at the moment, and these lads are loving it. There's also a roof terrace at the White Lion, so I'm going to show you that now. This is Les and Emma from Sunderland. You've got the best spot in the house here on the White Lion Terrace.
Yep.
How are you finding Benidorm?
Absolutely fantastic. It is incredible.
great, isn't it?
Glad to be back.
Definitely.
You're Benidorm regulars, aren't you, yeah?
Yeah. Benidorm regulars. This is like cancelled this one, this trip,
like four times.
Wow. Been cancelled four times in the 2 years.
So you're coming back next year?
Yeah. Oh, yes. January for stand-up for 3 years, and then we might be here for St. Pat's Day in March, and then we've got June, and then Emma might be coming back here again in September. It's just these silly woman vaccination things that you've got to get sorted out with one idea, you know.
It won't be here forever.
Well, hopefully not. Hopefully not.
I'll enjoy the rest of your time in Medellin.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Thank you. Sunderland.
Next along is Daytona Rock American Theme Beach Bar, another very popular one with the Brits. As you can see, they're filling the place this afternoon. Cheers! The new town side of Vanta Beach now, and two great bars right next to each other. The first one is Cayman Beach. We did feature this one when it just opened, fully refurbished, and it's great now to see the Brits coming back to enjoy it. This is Tom and Andrew from Dublin. They come to Benidorm every year. You've not been able to get back for a while.
No, it's been nearly two and a half years since we've been here. We were just encouraged by what you were putting on the website, so we made a point of coming. There's about 18 of us here, and we come here usually every May, but because obviously the restrictions, we made a point of coming late. We're having a ball. Benidorm is the best place.
Have a fantastic time and a lovely to meet you.
And Julie.
Finishing off today at probably the most famous beach bar in Benidorm. Used to be called Tiki Beach, it's now called Kai Beach, and it's been a long time since we've seen crowds like that in here. It's absolutely fantastic to see. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this video. We've certainly enjoyed making it. This is what we've been waiting for, the Brits coming back and Benidorm bouncing again. And it's only going to get better and better. So make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any of our future videos. And also check us out on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.